When enabling or modifying personalized data permissions, it's simple to understand the impact of a PDP policy using the Impact Insights tool. There are three key notifications that must happen to have a successful rollout. The first notification is to the user who's enabling PDP. The second one is for the owner of all the objects that are created on the data sets. And the final one is to the end user so they understand why their charts or visualizations may have changed since the last time they logged in. As the owner of the dataset where PDP is being turned on, it's your responsibility to understand the impact of this action. The Impact button allows you to gain this understanding. When you click the Impact button, Domo will explore all the objects that are related to this dataset, showing you the cards, data flows, data fusions, and alerts that are associated with the dataset. The first section you'll see is the Attention section. This shows all of the data flows that will stop because you're about to enable PDP. In this section, you can drill down and see additional information about the data flow, like number of cards, other data sets or alerts that might be impacted. You can drill even further to get an idea of what those cards are or what those alerts may be. To fix this data flow, all you need to do is click the Fix It button, and you'll be prompted to add the owner of the data flow to the open policy for this data set. By clicking Continue, that user is automatically added and the data flow is fixed, so those assets are no longer impacted by the PDP being turned on. If you want PDP on those outputs, you need to go to the output of the data flow and create the PDP policy there. The second tab that you'll see is the Personalized tab, and this is the representation of all the objects in Domo that may be associated with this dataset. This list of objects shows you what's impacted and who owns those objects. This allows you to understand the importance of everything that's used from this dataset. We also provide to you an ability to notify these users so they can understand that you've enabled PDP and that the objects that they own will be impacted. When you click this button, it sends a single email to each owner with a roll-up of any of the objects that they own. The last notification is for the end user, and it will be a buzz message that is sent to the card stating that this card now uses a dataset that has PDP enabled. With personalized data permissions, we've made it simple for you to understand the impact of enabling PDP on a dataset, and easy to communicate that impact to your users.